Candice's came out unreal. It's really stable. It's really quick. It's a great board. It's just it's quick off the line. It's just got a really good light feel to it. It's got a real race board feel to it.
It's so fast. It cuts through all the bumps really, really good when you're going against the wind. And then, you know, on the lake here, we've got a couple little runners you can kind of catch. And it surprisingly catches those really well, too. So I couldn't be happier.
Beautiful board, really stable. Great upwind, great downwind. It doesn't, you know, you get a lot of strokes per side, which makes a big deal in about 5 mile race. So, I mean, it's a great board. Surftech and Joe did a good job.
Just as fast upwind as it did downwind. Very, very nice. Yeah, Candice Appleby's new board, and I think I was the third one on it. Kudos, great.